So before we begin, I'd like to thank Cobra for sponsoring this video. I'm just kidding. Stop, won't stop getting up. You know, I need you, don't stop. I'll be that nigga that'll ride for you. I'm on top. Let me tell you, baby, how I move. Grab your hand, leave your friend, get in your groove. Some takeaways that I thought were pretty interesting. The two things that he made me think about when I was swinging was, one, my gloved left hand. Always make sure that I have these three fingers apply all the pressure. So he's like a 10 on 10 pressure with these, but then like almost no pressure on the other hand. And then the other thing that he made me think about is to have all my weight on my left side and to really exaggerate a twist onto my left side. And what those two thoughts do is it forces me to use the left side of my body. And that's advantageous because when you use the left side of your body, it almost forces you to use your entire body to produce a swing. Okay, Charles, show us how it's done. I can't stop, won't stop.
Bonne place de qu'est-ce que je me souviens là.
Ça va être
même place.
Ouais.
Attends, tu veux vraiment pas être comme
driver? Non, il n'a pas fait de driver tout à l'heure.
I cannot have a bad shot. I cannot make a bad shot.
That was on the green.
Aced it.
You get it in, it's not your bag for him. You never lies too bad for him. If the cops come and give me all the strap for real, he was leaning on the block, no cap for real. I was losing my mind in the trap for real. I had to spend my wings in.
All right, so we just finished. We got a rain check for 15 holes. I also got called a clown by some random guy because my cart was in the wrong place, my bad. Any final thoughts?
No, it was a decent round except for the rain. I mean, we got lucky for the first, like, what, 13 holes, and then it started to fall a bit more, but then the Phil has gone a lot better since his lesson with Pierre Brisebois this morning. So yeah, we'll try to do another, we'll come back next month, and yeah.
Yes, sir.
Business, you let it give it up so really. You the definition of different. Type of shit that got a nigga you dealing with it.